The invasion of the large sensor cameras with fixed focus lenses continues. It's not epic levels, but there's definitely been a veritable wave of these babies flowing into our offices over the past few months. And who are we to argue about a trend of superior quality cameras that tingle the spine of any photographer? Here's how the newest 16.3-megapixel APS-C Fujifilm X100S handles. Open the carton and you'll feel like you've stepped through one of Stephen King's ever-present time vortexes. The X100S looks like a rangefinder film camera from the 1950s. Although high-priced at $1,300, it's not like a expensive, the granddaddy of all rangefinders, nor does it fit the classic definition of those venerable instruments are work like one. The X100S is more like the $1,100 U800 Ricoh GR, or $999 Sigma DP3 Merrill, a trio of digicams with large sensors and prime lenses. The $2,800 XA0 doesn't fit into this grouping because of its high price. And the same holds true for the $1,999 Leica X2. When you step back, the Fujifilm is a bargain. And forget about getting a break with the X100S, it hasn't budged from list price since day one. Enough about pricing, this is a serious camera designed for serious photographers. It is so loaded with features that a long walk through the owner's manual is an absolute must. How serious? Check the camera out and you won't find a dial for quickly accessing modes such as Smart Auto, nor will you find the nearly ubiquitous red dot movie button. In fact, there is no auto mode or scene options. The X100S simply has program A, aperture and shutter priority, as well as full manual. You're basically on your own, my friends, but that's the way some people just love taking photos.